Okay, hearts are beating a little faster in each of the final five. Know that someone's life is about to be transformed forever.
But before we get to the big decision, here's something, ladies, that could either calm you down or get you even more excited. There's a reason why we say winner takes all.
That's right. If you win the title, here is what's in store for you.
Tonight's winner will begin her year as Miss Universe 2007 wearing the official Mikimoto Cultured Pearl and Diamond Crown. She'll also receive an exquisite Cultured Pearl tiara. Mikimoto, the originator of Cultured Pearl since 1893, and the official jeweler of Miss Universe 2007. During her reign, the new Miss Universe will enjoy a luxury New York City apartment, a consultation with a personal stylist, professional representation by the Miss Universe organization, and modeling representation with world-renowned Trump Model Management. To help time her schedule to a T, Miss Universe will win a Ritmo Mundo Jumbo Jet Mystery Dial timepiece valued at $30,000. In making her look fabulous, Miss Universe will be lavished with a custom-designed personal appearance wardrobe from Tadashi. Tadashi, the official fashions of Miss Universe 2007. And to make a splash, she'll be given swimwear from BSC Swimwear Thailand. BSC Swimwear Thailand, the official swimwear of Miss Universe 2007. Tonight's big winner will also find herself sporting a brand new shoe collection from Nina Shoes. Nina, the official footwear of Miss Universe 2007. For incredible hair, our new title holder will enjoy a one-year supply of Farouk Systems products, maker of Qi, the original ceramic technology tools, and hair care that produces shine from the inside out. From YMI Jeans, where Miss Universe will be awarded a denim wardrobe and will be featured in a worldwide advertising campaign. YMI Jeans, where the official denim of Miss Universe 2007. Now that she's ready for her close-up, the New York Film Academy will award our winner a scholarship to its two-year acting or filmmaking program worth up to $100,000. All this plus memories to last a lifetime. Well, as you can see, a lot of spectacular things are ahead for one of these beautiful women.
Now, as the judges cast their final votes, let's take one last look at each of the top five.
Look closely. Soon, one of these ladies will be an international superstar traveling the globe as a role model for women everywhere.
Just who will add her name to the record books and make the country the most glamorous in the world and in the universe?
Will it be Venezuela? Brazil.
USA.
Japan!
Next, the moment the entire world is waiting for.
The crowning of Miss Universe 2007 is just seconds away, live right here on NBC.